The word gospel means good news, and the good news that Jesus announced was essentially this, that the Supreme Being is a gracious God, a God of love, and that holiness of life is possible. With God, all things are possible. And the highest honor we can give to Almighty God is to live each day gladly, secure in the knowledge of His love. Until next time, enjoy the Lord.